Hi, today we are going to download Natron and its community plugins so that we can use plenty of its beautiful presets. Go to browser and search Natron to get on the Natron's page. Hit download. Click Windows to select the portable version. And save the file to your local drive. Go to your download location and unzip the Natron folder. You can now delete the zip file and rename the Natron folder before you cut and paste it to your target location. Here we are going inside the bin folder and hit the Natron's execute file to see if it works. Here you won't see the community plugin, so we close the program and download the community plugin. Go back to the Natron's page and click community plugins. Then download the zip file, hit OK, and save to your local drive. Simply unzip the zip folder to the download location. Feel free to remove the zip file. Click inside the plugin folder, cut it and paste it to the Natron plugins and PyPlugs folder. Now, we can get back to Natron and use our plugins. It may take a while because of the added plugins. Here you can see a new community tab has been added. Feel free to try any of these to see if it works. Here I'm trying out the Flare S'more effect. And this is the result. That's pretty much it. Hope it helps. Thanks for watching.